Hello, John Cannon, John Cannon Homes. Welcome to Talia at Seacroft at Country Club East. The Mediterranean influence in Sarasota and in Florida is, we just can't deny it. So we wanted to continue to show that with the Talia. So you'll see the great room, you'll see a dining room that's slightly offset, and then you'll see a kitchen on that exterior wall. And then in addition to that outside wall, we put the range there instead of the sink, moving the sink over to the island. But what that allowed us to do was suspend an island hood over that range. So the architectural elements of that worked out quite well. We finished that back wall in a brick veneer that truly gives it a real sort of old world look. Master bedroom, master suite, bedroom, some sitting area. Tried to keep it separate for privacy. The unique feature in the home is probably the master bath, in that we provided a courtyard with an outdoor shower. The shower enclosure has a smoked glass feel to it, freestanding tub, large side-by-side vanities, enclosed commode. Very rarely is the view out the back of a house always just straight on, and in this case, The view to the right is a little bit more desirable than to the left. So what I did was I angled the back lanai to incorporate the best view angles. But that coupled with a pool that incorporates, I think it's about a 12-foot fire pit, and the outdoor living with this spa that sort of transitions into this angled lanai, and with outdoor kitchen, it has everything you need. Come out and see it for yourself. It truly is worth seeing.